So today I'm at the Bangkok railway station. I'm going to catch a train to Chiang Mai. I tried to get a first class ticket, but they were all booked out, so I couldn't get one. So I've had to get second class, lower bunk, in an air-conditioned cabin. So that's the plan. I got here an hour early, and I got a feeling I probably need that extra hour. But yeah, so today at the Bangkok railway station, catching the train to Chiang Mai. It's an overnight train too, so you get your anyway, it'll be interesting. That's why there's a bed. So I've taken a walk up the back of the train, and as you can see, there's no door at the back. You just walk straight out and off you go. But it's pretty good. It's an excellent train. I'm very happy with it. It cost us 700 baht overnight. But it's good. They're setting up our bed now. They bring food up and down the whole time. There's a food cart up the front where I am, air conditioned. In the back here, it's okay. It's no problem. A little bit noisy and there's no windows, but it's pretty good. So I'm going to wait up here for a little while, just because it's something different. I head back down and hopefully my bunk's set up, and then you can lie down and I can have a bit of a sleep. It's really good though. I think this is excellent. Very glad that I took the train instead of flying. Very good. So this is the toilet. I guess it's okay, it's all you need. It's okay, I found a better one.